Who would think now, a royal wedding, thousands of miles away, and millennia in terms of tradition, the whole British aristocracy, being a connect to Baldwin Hills, Windsor Hills, View Park, and Los Angeles. Mm-hmm.